The truck was full of supplies, but that meant squat if we couldn't get into the city. The power to the bridge was out. If I could get the generator started, we might just stand a chance.
Thank you. Thank you.
The men at the gate took me to meet an important man named Mr. Kaufman. Mr. Kaufman was mighty impressed with how I helped out at the bridge. He was so impressed that he offered me a job on the spot. You see, there was this big, tall skyscraper called Fiddler's Green, filled with fancy rich people apartments. He wanted to fix it up again, but those flesh eaters had infested it. He said the cleanup was almost done, only a few pockets of the things were left. It sounded dangerous, but he'd give me a nice place to live and lots of money to do it. Besides, Mr. Kaufman said that by doing this, I'd be helping out a lot of people. Good people, just like me.